Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we will see how to remove the saved Gmail address from this Gmail main page. Suppose if you enter your Gmail address and your password, and if you have put a check mark on this tick mark on this checkbox and signed in, and when you sign out from this computer, now what you will get is you will see your Gmail account being saved in this computer. Now if you want to log in as a different user, then it may be a little bit confusing for you, but if you want to log in, then you need to click on this manage accounts on this device. Now you have got two options here: either you can add another account or you can remove this account. But in this tutorial we are going to remove this Gmail account from this computer so that other user can add their account. So if you want to remove this Gmail account from this computer, just click on remove. Then you have to click on this cross mark. Now you can see a message that you have removed all accounts, then click on done. Now as you can see that the Gmail address which was saved has been removed. So in this way you can remove any number of saved Gmail address or Gmail account from the Gmail's main page. Thanks for watching and have a nice day, and please subscribe to my channel.